Don't be afraid, don't be ashamed, and don't ever apologize for being you. Because to be yourself in a world that is constantly trying to make you something else is the greatest accomplishment. You don't have to be gay to be a supporter. You just have to be human.
Hello, Joe Valente here, and I'm a project supervisor of Davao Wife 2, Dating Tagalog. I'm a male. I'm gay and I'm attracted to the same gender. On a normal daily basis, I just go out there with my natural personality, like most everybody. If you are big on expressing your gender, it's fine as long as you don't think your gender is any better than me.
Hello, Dai Natives, and happy Pride. My name is Dree Sanchez. I am a project manager under the Professional Services Department in one of our offices in the Philippines, specifically Cebu. I identify myself as a female, and my sexual orientation is I am a full-blown lesbian. For years, I have always considered myself as an alpha. I portray the role as the man or the one who wears the pants with my past relationships. Not because I see myself as a transgender man or because that's what I really want. I feel like it's because that's the usual norm for lesbian relationships within my age group. However, because of the pandemic, I had the opportunity to read, research, and learn a lot about the lesbian rainbow community. My friends can actually attest to this because I used to wear my hair very short, and even though I dress manly, I am very much in touch with my feminine side. Eventually, I was able to discover what I really want from all the things I've learned. I no longer want to pretend and be the one who wears the pants or act manly just because I prefer women. I realize that it's more important to be who you really want to and express yourself without constraint. I have also learned that it's important to have equality when it comes to the roles in the relationship, and that's what I want to apply, hopefully, with my future partner.
Hi everyone, my name is Ricardo, not a Provinciano, but aka Mika's Alcachon. I'm working as a market research interviewer at the United Davao, located in Matina, Davao City. I am born as male, but as I grow up, I have always felt just gay. Everybody should be treated with respect regardless of their gender identity or sexual orientation. For me, I just want to be treated as a human being. I consider myself as gay because I'm attracted to a man.
Hi everyone, my name is James Quizon, a market researcher at Dainita Cebu, Philippines. I am a man, but I prefer to express my identity as a queer. I'm sexually attracted to a straight guy. For me, gender preference is not about the way you dress up or the way you act, but the way how you feel inside yourself. Just to be who you are, no matter what people say.
Hi, my name is Shane Terapacite, and I'm the acting team manager of Davao Wire 5. I identify myself as a female, but my sexual orientation is I'm a lesbian. I describe myself as a femme lesbian, meaning I dress, I look, I feel, and I behave like a female, but I'm also attracted to another female.
Hi, my name is Carlo Bulaco from the panel department. I work as a panel member support agent, and I am gay. That means I'm attracted to other people of my gender. I prefer to express myself, not really that differently with other men. Well, except for the fact that most times I do talk in our local gay lingo, which I find is so gay.
Hi, my name is Brent. I am a market research interviewer from Davao Wire 1. I identify myself as a gay man. This is when I finally became so sure that I'm gay, because before, up until now, I get attracted more to men, and the boys, over over women. And I don't really see myself in a setup where having any kind of relationship with a woman. Well, I still have this feminine side and masculine side. For example, behavior, mannerism, hand gestures, the way I talk with this masculine side. But this one unicorn actually came. But I don't really see myself wearing dresses, skirts, or makeup. That that's really not my thing. If I want to be seen in a public eye, I still conform. Or like, I still prefer like male stuff, wearing like male clothes, male clothing, shoes, perfume. I still prefer those over the other.
My name is Lordan Igat, a project supervisor at Dainada Cebu, Philippines. I'm a man, but I'm gay. I prefer to express my identity as gay man. For me, gender preference is not about the way you dress up or the way you act up, but the way how you feel inside. Just be who you are, love yourself, and your sex.
Hi, I'm Marvin Moreno, and I am a matrix manager at Davao R6, and I consider myself as gay, loud and proud, and I am homosexual. Look things at different perspective, the brighter side, and I'm very driven when it comes to my task. What I've learned from my bosses is the plan does not work, change the plan, but never the goal.
Hi, my name is Ed, the training specialist of Piano Department Member Support Team here in Cebu. My gender identity is male, but I identify myself as gay. The way I present myself in public, especially in the office, is I try not to be too feminine or not too masculine, just to be natural. And I try to be as professional as I could, especially in an office setting.
Hi everyone, this is Jean Claude, and I am Davao R3's Quality Assurance Supervisor. I am sexually and emotionally attracted to men, and I identify myself as a gay. I'd like to express myself effeminately sometimes at mass. It actually depends on the environment or the people I am with.
Hi, my name is Marisa Plaza, but you can call me Mars. And I'm one of the production supervisors in Cebu B2B. I identify myself as a lesbian. I am physically and romantically attracted to women. I prefer expressing my gender attribute by imitating my idol's looks. So do you see Mark Harris in me? I'm just kidding. I don't dance anyway, but I do TikTok.
My name is Austin Mershin. I'm a gay. I'm Danita. I am including. I'm a mother.
My name is Marvin Moreno, and I am gay. At Danita, I am included. I matter, and I am her ally.
Again, my name is Dre Sanchez, and I am a lesbian. At Dainada, I am included, I matter, and I am your ally.
Again, my name is Joe, and I am proudly gay. At Dainada, I am included, I matter, and I am your ally.
My name is Ed, I am gay. At Dainada, I am included, I matter, I am your ally.
Hi, my name is Ricardo. I consider myself as gay. At Dainada, I am included. I matter. I am your ally.
My name is Lordan. I am gay. At Dainada, I am included. I matter. I'm your ally. Just put your paws up. We are born this way.
My name is Shane Claire Pasibe, and I am a lesbian. At Dainada, I am included. I matter, and I am your ally.
My name is Mars. I'm a lesbian. At Dainada, I am included. I matter. I am your ally.
My name is Brent, and I'm proud to be gay. At Dainada, I am included. I matter, and I am ally.
Again, my name is Carlo Colombo, and I'm gay. At Dainada, I am included. I matter, and I am your ally.
My name is Shane Squizon. I am gay. At Dainada, I am included. I am your ally. It is only by the heart that one can see rightly, but the most essential is the invisible to the naked eye.